Stay all new for you this morning. An update in our investigation daycare series. Now learning another small daycare. Cookieland Daycare on Buffalo's east side has been closed by the State Office of Child and Family Services. Vivian Barton is the first provider we interviewed back in August. By phone, she told me the state shut her down on Friday and that she was planning to appeal that decision. Barton faced violations for having an improper teacher-child ratio and, quote, any intentional display of physical or verbal force, which would give a state inspector reason to fear or expect bodily harm, which is prohibited.
She's talking about my husband. He said, are you giving my wife a hard time? And she said, no, I'm not. And back up away from my car. She already was mad because of her inspection with me. I had pissed her off, I could tell. She was intimidated. Why, I don't know. Because she was going through my house like narco looking for drugs.
So that was Vivian back in August. We've since reached out to the State Office of Child and Family Services. They have not returned our request.